Salitral at Deck the Chairs. Jacksonville Beach Deck the Chairs is an annual sculptural exhibit using lifeguard chairs at the Seawalk Pavilion and Latham Plaza. Marking its 7th year in community service, gathers community to decorate and display the beach's lifeguard chairs during the month of December to promote local businesses and share cultural diversity through creative expression.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock, jingle bell time and jingle bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square, in the frosty air.
Free and open to the public every night from 5 p.m. to 1 a.m. from November 21st through January 1st. There is a tent where you can get hot chocolate, coffee, donuts, cotton candy, and other foodstuffs.
Why?
Because it's the holiday season.
Check the Deck the Chairs calendar for entertainment on stage. There is a movie tonight. There is so much creativity on display. 40 brightly decorated lifeguard chairs, festive music, 100-foot glowing octopus, and 2 jellyfish, featuring recycled plastic bottles and containers. There is a drone. Hello, Salitral. Well, that's all for today, amigos. This is one of my favorite books. Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.